Okay, guys, this is Amber Johnson with Helping the Good People back again. Welcome, welcome. I'm going to do my best to get this video done, but I might have my butt up in your face for a second. I will do my best to remember where the camera is. I have it set up. This is my floor space. It's very small. However, what I've done, if you haven't watched video one, go back and watch that one. It shows all the mixing of the paints. I talked about what I was doing, the process I was gonna do. Oh, and now my canvas is sticking to the plastic. So what I did was, after I mixed my paints, I got my canvas prepared and did my back coat. So I layered a half and half, like one quarter of it I layered with black. The other I layered with all my white, all the white here. And then I took all the colors that I chose and I did lines. I just drew lines all the way across, layered them. And that is where I'm at now. So I wanted to save this part with you guys. So what I'm gonna do next is I'm gonna tilt it that way. All right, you guys ready? Let me turn the music on. I need something to soothe my mood. This is awesome. Now, if you guys are familiar with the first video, it's a commission piece. So with this, as I explained in other pieces, you want to take your time and be patient. You will finally see where your big blob of paint is. My big blob seems to be like right here. So the object is to move it slow back and forth. We're just gonna let it flow. Beautiful. So, almost looks like a big green frog and some ladybugs. That's what it looks like to me. See where that blob is? I got paint all over my feet. I'm gonna tilt it back that way towards the center. This will be a mix between the tilt and a swipe. This is amazing. I gotta move these colors, hold on. Stepping on the plastic. Okay, here we go. Again, I'm going to tilt it back that way. The secret is to let it slide slowly, because if you go too fast, it overlaps the underneath, and that is how you lose cells. And that is also how you wind up with streaks in the curls. Doesn't matter how many times I tried, I can tell you right now that's exactly what it is for me. Now, I kind of like this top piece, but I've got to get it over there. I'm going to push the paint, but not too fast. See how it's rolling? Like a wave. This is pretty cool. You notice how it seems like it's smushed ladybugs going over a dinosaur. See this? It really isn't. Because when you go to drag it back, the image reappears. It's really crazy. That is a lot of paint. Wow, I can see it. Of course, you want it to get over the corner. See? Woohoo! That was a lot of paint. It just spilt off, but it's a good thing. It's going to be easier to pick up. Now we're going to tilt it back the other way. Are you guys enjoying the show? If you are, like, subscribe, share the video. I much appreciate all of you guys. If you wish to donate to the channel, the donations just go to products for me to continue doing these videos and expand the channel as well, to buy the paint, the canvases, and also to be able to use YouTube as well. You know, everything always costs money. I don't like it, but it's what we have. Hold on. Gotta wash my hands off. What do you guys think of it so far? Maybe you can give me some feedback, comments. I am not even done yet. Right now, I'm just looking at the getting the patterns. Right now, I'm not even done. I gotta drag all that. This is like a sunrise, though. All right. Move a little fast, but I slow. Woohoo, gotta cover all the way over to the corner. This thing is heavy, but it's awesome. You guys watching this? Beautiful. Okay. Let's see. I wanna drag that white and purple down. So guys, if you guys can't tell, you can actually do all of this right at, right on your floor. So what I'm trying to do now is I'm going to push all of that paint that's left in this heavy corner. Oh my gosh, it's heavy. I heard some slight cracking. But that's only because it's adjusting on the wood and the weight. Pretty stable. I'm going to drag this paint off. Alright. Starting to see more stuff in this. Two big eyeballs. This looks pretty funny. It's cool. Well, at least I can say I had enough paint. This is beautiful. I just love watching it like roll. Even though I want to get it in that corner, I don't want to lose what I have already. See, I was gonna push the paint more that way. This is such a beautiful purple. I'll never ever find a man like you. You got me twisted. You must not know about me. Roll right off of there. Beautiful. All right, watch this. Oh my goodness, this is looking so amazing. I have no idea what it is yet, but I don't think we're supposed to. I think we're just supposed to admire it. The moment. You got me twisted. Wow, it's rolling now. Yeah, get off of there. There you go, guys. Another preview. Cool mountaintop, doesn't it? I'm so glad you guys could watch this. See the magic happen. Just want to roll that off one more time. To the left, to the left. To the left, to the left. And push all that off there. Okay. That's just gonna have to be a decoration. Just one moment. I'm not done yet. Going to tilt it one more that way, only to get rid of that little spot over there and see what comes out. Obviously, I can't control the images. Ooh, I see like a lizard in there. I just want to push that down. Out. Wow. Just turning into something pretty beautiful. When you get chunks of stuff from the flow trawl, not good, but good thing is you can always add paint to it and or look. You can create new patterns, new designs. was unexpected there. Now the good thing is about this kind of mess ups is that's how you create new patterns and new images. And it's amazing. Plus I wanted to roll some more paint off that way anyway, so it works out in the end. We will see what other image before I put this down. Just me or am I seeing the bubble? Nope. Can you guys see it? So beautiful. Well, Olivia, I really hope that you're okay and you're happy with this piece. I know you will be, no matter what it looks like. I think it's beautiful. I'm just going to push that back off of there. It's almost there. See? One more tilt. You could do this all day. Like, seriously, with any canvas. I kind of like that. There's a lot of paint on my floor. Thing is, if I could put this somewhere else, I would collect the rest of the paint. What I'm going to attempt to do is one more slide to get all this pink, purple, whatever, off the corners. The reason so is because when you go to tilt it back the other way, it drags it back and uncovers the other beautiful colors in there. And it thins out the paint, which lessens dry time. I'll tell you, this white right here, the last time I did one this size, it wound up being about 24 hours total to dry. And now mind you, it takes another 2 to 4 weeks to fully set. So keep that in mind when you go to do a canvas and expect to have it done right away, and then you're wondering why it's dark. Well, it still has to sit. So I really like that design that Biz created over there, so I'm going to push it back because it made it look like two worlds. Look at this. I'm going to rinse off my hands one more time. And then I will zoom in for you guys or show you, okay? Gosh, it's so beautiful. Hi there. This is like, woo-wee. It's amazing. Let me show you guys. Now I got my camera hooked up on a tripod, so bear with me. You see all that paint I got? All right. Let me see if I can make it darker. Hold on. Nope, I got what I got. You guys see it? Sorry, guys. I am not having any luck with this camera. I'm holding it on the tripod thing and showing you here, so I'll do my best. Get it better from another angle. Yeah, I kind of like it like that. What am I seeing there? So much different when you're looking through the lens of the camera. However, supposed to go in one way or another. It's supposed to go in this direction. You guys see it? I'm having a hard time holding this camera. Alright. Well, guys. I guess I'll have to move it around. Maybe I'll fiddle with it and do a couple more things, at least on the corners. Yeah. Stay tuned. Sandra Johnson with Helping the Good People. If you like what you see, like, subscribe, and share. If you wish to donate, the donation links will be below. Have a wonderful day.